Well, with five additional days of practice between last week's Arkansas ball game and this week's Cincinnati ball game, we feel that our execution has got to improve over this period of time. And we're going to continue to try to keep our football, both offensively and defensively, as simple as possible. Of course, you can't be too simple in college football. You've got to expand a little bit. But we want our kids first to execute. And this is of the utmost importance to us, because if you know 700 plays and can't execute any of them, that's not as good as knowing seven plays and being able to execute each one of them to perfection. So our important objective right now is just to get our kids to do the things that they have to do on particular plays, both offensively and defensively. And if we can get them doing this, we feel we've accomplished what we've wanted to up to this point in the football season.